All right, let's start this. We've got to start this dough. I gotta get it chilled. Otherwise, we're gonna be here forever. Okay, here we go. So we're gonna do flour and salt first. I didn't strain the flour, so I'm gonna do it the fucking half-assed way. Okay, one, all right, two, and two and a half. No lumps in the flour, are you kidding? Yeah, let's see. Flour's looking pretty good. I might have to take this jacket off here soon. I'm like sweating so bad. Also, I got flour all over me. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh my God. Flour handprint. Do I? Oh, you got me. Wait, no. Yeah, you got me. You got me. I'm gonna probably have a handprint on my butt at the end. Okay. I'm trying to give you guys like a little bit of a better view of like what the fuck I'm doing down here, okay? Why are you grating butter? Because this is how you make pie crust. I don't know. It's some like weird science shit. It's like some stupid science bitch shit, basically. You know what, you guys? I forgot I have a Diablo apron. I should go grab that. I'm gonna get it real quick. Hold on. You see it? Fresh meat. Diablo 3. Rip the dough, it's okay. It's okay. All is klar. Are you doing a lattice top? I am doing a lattice top. Is this knife big enough? is this knife big enough, chat? Alright, I'm gonna get this fucking thing back into the fridge for a minute. All right, now cherry. We need 1 1/3 cups of sugar. Okay. One third cup of flour. Okay, and then 1/4 teaspoon of almond extract. Oop, a little bit extra, that's okay. All right. This pie's gonna be bomb the way you're making the crust. Yeah, it's gonna be sick. It's gonna be sick, Kitty. I'm excited. Dude, I just wanna fucking like lick my hands right now. Let me get the lattice top ready. Cooking stream, let's go. Let's fucking go. Under, over. Wait. What did I do? I fucked up. Shit! I fucked this one up, chat. Over, under. Over. Wait, yeah. Over. Okay. There we go. That's where I fucked it up. Okay. It's like a Resident Evil puzzle, you guys. Doing this fucking pie here. We got it! Woo! Scary, right? Super scary. Stoner tries to make a pie. How about that? I don't even know if like these, like the way that I make pies, I'm not using any like pie techniques that I learned anywhere. I'm just like doing it the way that I think it's supposed to go. I'm like, this seems like this is how you should do it. I should probably figure out how to make like actually like the best pie ever, you know? That'd be a good idea. Okay, cool. All right, so this motherfucker is ready. We got some extra. I could probably make a... Damn, what could I make with this dough? I want to make a little pizza with this dough now. I might do that. I'm gonna actually save this. I might do that tomorrow. I might make myself a little personal pizza. Alright, chat. You want to get a close-up of this motherfucker? Look at that pie. Close-up! Extreme close-up! How's that looking? Is it looking good? You like the edges? Is it looking good? I put some raw sugar on that. Yeah? So I'm gonna put this in the oven now, and I think we're good. I think I'll put it on the pan.
Yeah,
I think that's a better strat. Oh my gosh! You guys, it fell. We're okay. It started to fall, but we're okay. We're okay, chat. Don't worry.
Christ.
Okay. There we go. We saved it. Oh my god. That was scary as fuck. It almost fell.
A few moments later.
Yeah, I think the pie is done. Pie is fucking done. Hell yeah. Let me grab. Don't fucking burn yourself. Okay. All right. We're good, chat. Don't worry. I promise. I really didn't hurt myself. I'm fine. What do you think? Did this turn out all right? Look in the spoon. How hot is this? I think we're okay now. I guess we'll just cut in the middle. I hope it turns out okay. I'm so scared, chat. What if it's not good? What if I fucked up? It seems a little watery, which is weird, but I made it just like it said. Probably gonna taste fine. It's not my best work ever, but it's a fucking pie, dude. Baking is a dark art. Oh, it's gonna break apart, but that's okay. Ooh! There we go. It's okay. Broke apart a little bit, but it's all right. Yeah, this is definitely a little bit of slurp juice pie. It's probably gonna taste fine, but it's not my best presentation, that's for sure. I don't really care about that. I just care about how it tastes. Mmm. Oh my god. Oh, close up. I wonder if I should have let it sit out a little bit longer. It's pretty hot, but I'm gonna burn my mouth anyways. I don't care. Put it by the window like the cartoons. Yeah, go smell. How many people fats? I'll give it 6 out of 9. 6 out of 9 people fats. This is so good. You guys want some, chat? I'll fax you guys a slice. I just need your pager number. So hit me up in chat. Mmm. That was fucking good, chat. That was a success. Another banger of a stream, I must say.